This day will be forever remembered when few